sir. Pull in.
15th Street, 29th Street, 44th Street. These are streets around Oklahoma County. And if we...
It looks like it's taking a path straight east. It's going straight east.
It is moving straight east right along 149th Street. Man, if you live there, you... Yeah. 149th Street, I guess. Okay. There is just a ton of debris. Huge wedge tornado.
You're in that area, you have somebody in that area, definitely get out of there. You can see those intense, very intense power flashes, and we're starting to hear some noise over the headset.
Lightning flash, Bill. 50 miles for 100 bucks.
Yeah,
coming in. these storms are moving into the metro area, we're going to have...
Let's stay with that shot. Look at the debris. Look at all the debris. Look at all the debris in the air. Folks, please, we plead with you. You absolutely have got to get down. Take your radio, forget the live pictures, go get safe. Oh my gosh.
89 South, 89.
Folks, we plead with you, just go to your safe spot if you possibly can. That's an F, look at the horizontal vortex. That is an F4 to an F5 tornado. That's winds of 250 miles an hour.
That's just to the east of us.